Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to add transitions in KineMaster. Adding transitions in KineMaster can enhance the flow of your video, making it more professional and engaging. So here's a step-by-step guide on how to add transitions between clips in KineMaster. First of all, open up KineMaster on your mobile device and create a new project. Once you start up a new project, this will be your interface where you can see several tools and the timeline for your video clip. From the home page, click on the media button at the top and select two different video clips, or you can also add more than two video clips according to your preference. Select the video clip from your timeline or use one of these sources over here and choose a video from the list. Go ahead and tap on the video you would like to use, and you can also select another video clip. Now that you see, there are two different clips that I've added onto my timeline. Tap the tick mark at the top right to get to the main timeline and the preview page. You can see that there is a little white bar that meets between two different clips added on the timeline. Simply tap on that white icon and you will see the transition menu, from where you can select the transitions. Browse through the available transition effects. KineMaster offers a variety of transitions. Simply select one of them and choose the transition you'd like to apply to your video. After you are done picking up the transition, you can get back to the main preview page and then play your video to see how it looks like. And that's how you have successfully added a transition effect onto your video clip. After you play your video and if you are happy with the result, you can export your video by clicking on export at the top right corner and select the export settings and finally click on save as video. And that is how you can successfully add transition effects in KineMaster. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.